first girl. I was 10 years old and her name was Elaine. Little redhead girl, well, she looked like you, well, if you were 10. Which you're clearly not, not that you look old, but together, I'll stop that. Okay, wait, because I had a point. No, I swear I did, well, I think I did, which is all my life for since I was 10. I hadn't yet an Irish class. Because God knows why, like the ancient curse of the Shakespeareans. Do I talk too much? Which is not to say that I loved Elaine, who turned out to be, when I last checked in, a Republican and a parapsychologist. If you've got four-leaf clover, you can make my dreams come true. I will be your Hebrew slave, just do the things that Irish girls do. Talk about potato famines, I begin to cry on cue. Sing about the Emerald Island, get your Irish eyes to smiling. I can be in love with someone like you. I just left a relationship with a lovely girl named Melissa Levine. She was really great, it was all my fault. I just got upset because she fucked my brother. To get caught up in the dating scene in the whole routine with a cousin's friends, well, like, who knows what? Like, I need that shit. I got marks to make, I got steps to climb. It's the perfect time, I got books to write, I got things to do. I walk out my door and run into you, and the jig is up and my vow is through. I don't know what I'm doing, but come on and run me. I will wipe my own ulysses if you dare show me how. There's the Glockamora, baby, and the river shining now. If you'll be Mrs. O'Leary, baby, I will be your cow. I'll deliver shamrocks daily by your pond ukulele. I could be in love with someone like you. Could be my inspiration and get me past this block and walk me through the great unknown. You could be my true salvation, unchain me from this rock, and keep me from being alone. Give me a-